the very first thing you learn as a Christian is you learn how to fear God. You learn to hate what God hates and love what God loves. And your character starts to align with that. And as my character started to align, my level of fear started to decrease and my level of comprehension and courage started to increase. Now you're not afraid of failing anymore because now your character's growing and you recognize that you fear God more than you fear man.